Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope you all are doing good. So today I'm going to be reviewing the Bella Voste Ulti Matte Liquid Lipsticks in this video. I have two shades with me right now to review it for you guys. So if you are interested to know my thoughts about these liquid lipsticks, then please keep on watching. Now these liquid lipsticks comes in an outer cardboard packaging like this. It has this reflective metallic sort of a packaging which looks so good. And all the information about the product is mentioned on the packaging itself. Here is all the claims about the lipstick and I will quickly read all the claims for you guys. The brand says that it has silky, smooth and lightweight texture, full coverage with pure matte finish, long lasting and transfer proof. It has vitamin E for moisturizing lips, excellent coverage and intense color payoff, one stroke application, perfect adhesion, color does not bleed on the lips and most importantly dermatologically tested and approved. All the claims are absolutely true except the longevity part which I'll be talking in the video later. And here is the complete ingredients list. It contains vitamin E, pearls and approved colors in it. The manufacturing and expiry date is mentioned here. It has 3 years of shelf life which is really good. And the shade name and number is mentioned at the bottom as you guys can see. And this is in the number 04 Cinnamon. So now let's see how the actual lipstick looks like. It comes in a very sleek plastic tube with matte black cap, which is quite sturdy and travel friendly. I totally love the packaging. It looks so classy and fits perfectly into your bag. And you do not need to worry about any sort of mess while traveling. The cap is super tight and secure. The shade name and the number is mentioned here on the tube as well. It comes with a really nice wand. It has this flat applicator with a curve in the end. The wand is stiff, it's not flexible, so it is very easy to line your lips and fill it in. Also, it gives a very crisp line without feeling the need of any sort of a lip liner. The consistency and pigmentation of these liquid lipsticks is really good. It has a very creamy consistency and glides on super smooth on the lips. These are highly pigmented, gives opaque coverage in just one coat, and also these are not at all patchy, gives an even finish to your lips, and it hardly takes 10 to 15 seconds to completely dry matte. Now talking about the shade, this particular shade looks light in the tube, but once you apply it and once it dries down, it turns into a deep dark mauve shade with a bit of maroon undertones, which suits all skin tones. Especially it looks beautiful on deeper complexions. And the next shade that I'm going to be showing you is called Wild Child 06. This is a beautiful rusty orange shade, perfect for special occasions like weddings and parties, etc. It looks beautiful on any skin tone. This particular shade has slightly thinner consistency compared to the cinnamon shade, and I feel this is much more comfortable than the cinnamon one. When I first got the cinnamon shade, I applied a thick layer and it felt so heavy and uncomfortable on the lips. But the other day when I applied a thin layer, it felt comfortable on my lips. But this particular shade is comfortable. However, these liquid lipsticks fall into a dry category. These are not extremely drying, but you have to apply a nice lip balm underneath at least 15 minutes before you put these lipsticks on. Now these are not long lasting. If you eat anything oily or heavy, they are gonna fade away. Especially as you guys can see on my upper lip, it did fade away unevenly, which doesn't look good. You have to carry it all the time for touch-ups, which is totally disappointing. The price is mentioned nowhere on the packaging, so I checked it online and these retail for 599 rupees each. I think these are slightly expensive. Spending 599 rupees for these lip colors is definitely not worth. But if you love Bella Voste lip products like me and wanted to try, then you can get these during sale on Purplle or Nykaa.com. And that's it for this review guys. I hope this video was helpful for you. If you like watching my videos, please don't forget to subscribe by clicking on that bell notification button. It would mean a lot to me, and I will see you guys in my next video. Until then, take care. Bye bye.